Dear friends, welcome to my new video. In this video, I will have this board, which is the board for my new practice in the SMD practice with SMD circuits. We can see that this is the SMD microcontroller. This is the second microcontroller. Here we have the 6 transistors here in the board, and we have this here resistors. As you can see here, there are the resistors R1 to R14. I received in my package the resistors, but I haven't these capacitors here, and I received and the diodes and the transistors, and I received and the microcontrollers. Okay, now about how to solder them, I will use this paste, this type of paste. Mechanic paste. And now let's get start from the resistors. I will turn on my solder iron, and now I will connect the resistors. Now, to connect the first resistor here, I will put a little liquid of solder flux in the two areas here of the resistor. And now I will collect the one resistor with a needle, and I will put it here in the board, here to the board. Then I will use my solder iron. I will cut the one area, and in the other I will connect with my solder iron. Okay. We connected the first resistor. Now the same thing is with the second resistor here, R1. The second resistor is downstairs here. Sorry. Oh. Oh yes, I know it. I know it, and I will try to connect it. And now, how to see this resistor? Okay, now I will try to connect the first connection here. Oh yes, fine. There is not a problem. But let's connect in the second. Okay, we connected and the second of the resistor and the two pins of the resistor. They are fine here, as we can see. But now let's connect and the third. Sorry, it is dirty here. Now let's connect in the third resistor. Okay, I will choose the resistor. Oh, the resistor puts down. Oh, yes, it is difficult to cut it with a needle, but I will put it in the board. Oh, yes. And let's connect it. Oh, yes, it works. It works fine. Okay, for my own purpose, I closed the camera and I connected the R3, R4 resistors. But now, I come back. Here to connect the other resistors. This is my first SMD connection, and I will accept with all the opinions here. Okay. Hmm. Sorry, I will put the resistor here in the port. Okay, I put it. So now I cut the I cut this. And I think that it is very easy to connect it, this and this circuit. Okay, I connected in this resistor, and for wrong there is an accident here, and now let's connect in the R5 resistor. Okay. Okay, yes. Oh. It's cool. It's cool, I like it. I like the iron work. Yes, and this is my first SMD connection, SMD iron. It's cool. Let's see if I have a problem. No, I have not a problem. Oh. It's cool and simple, and I like it. Oh, but because I wanna make a good practice in these connections, in this iron, I will close the camera. Have a good practice here. Cool. I will clean it.